Now we're in the dungeon. Got some 18th century graffiti here from people who were probably here a long time. Let's go into one of the cells. Notice this is really a narrow passageway. Have to stand a little sideways. You have a seat. You have a window. Not much else. It's very small. And now we're gonna go out. Crazy to think the people were here hundreds of years ago. There's another one with a locked door. And that's your little tour of the dungeon.